Hello YouTubers, in this video I will show you what happened to my garage and how did I fix it. As you can see in the video, it was working normally when it closed down, but when I pressed on the button on the remote to open again, it keep on opening it until like summer. So when I look closely, the spring was broken. So the only way to do that is buying a new one on Amazon for $11.50. After replacing that, it's working normally again. So thank you and subscribe.